This is from Singapore Open, where it's also very, very drifty. So, yeah, no, and they've shown that.
Well, left.
That's just the forehand serve from Zheng. This Chinese pair here, alongside with Liu Shangshu and Tan Ning,
yeah,
who's in the other semi-final, progression up through the rankings.
Oh. Once again, tight competition. One less than 1,000 points.
Four.
That is such points. Days.
Some frying pan grip. And,
that's so true.
Such a great variety of grips for every specific situation and shot. It's down to it. Nice reset. Same position again. Good rotation from the Koreans.
Excellent job. That's by Zhang Shuxian.
This week, so yeah, went through the week.
Quick
points. Went for the soft drop. Oh. That is it's being marshaled by Zheng Yu. Safe. They're a little bit loose now. Zheng Yu especially looking very frustrated with that. Stake for Baek on up. Straight to the body. Great move. Greatest nicknames, of course, was for Zhang Nan and Zhao Yunlei, I remember.
Yeah.
Fantastic combination. That's a long way to go.
It's well done.
All Zheng Yu. Again, Zheng Yu, the defiant. Very difficult for Baek and Li to get into that rhythm. That's gone long.
Six.
I think it's also that resolute.
Forehand serve of Zheng Yu. Zheng Yu.
So many rules around
the
Baek. Yeah, it's been makeshift.
Well,
time, of course, is a growing factor as well. They are running out of points in which to make the changes.
No Another error from Li Sohi.
He didn't need any more of an invitation.
It's woefully short.
It's gone wrong. Oh, it's infected. To be ruthless at any level, Super 1000 especially, they need to kill this game off. And of course, the match. Fast, sharp, flat play, it's gone long. She also has a very interesting dressing on her right knee.
I was thinking about that. She normally has, but I think it looks a little tighter today, like she is.
Looks like Zhang and Zheng are going to finish this off in two. So, oh, nice little pop up from Zhang. Good coverage by Zheng Yu. Fast play. Oh, it was really